This female patient, 27 years of age, with LMP gestation age is 13 weeks and 2 days. She has no any history of bleeding or pain. Initial scan was done by her gynecologist. And this is the final scan for viability of pregnancy. This is the abdominal ultrasound. We see a well-defined gestation sac in the uterus. This is normal intuition. There is no perisac fluid. The gestation sac is mild elongated. The mean sac diameter is 38.7 mm. Gestation age is 9 weeks and 1 day. There is no yolk sac and no fetal pole seen in the gestation sac. This is the anembryonic pregnancy or belated ovum. This is usually caused by chromosome or genetic problems. This may be from a poor quality of sperm or egg, and this may occur due to abnormal cell division. No matter what is the cause, the body stops the pregnancy because it recognizes this abnormality. The anembryonic pregnancy cannot continue and is terminated. But it should be properly diagnosed on ultrasound scan. The ultrasound diagnostic criteria is when in ultrasound scan, the mean sac diameter is greater than 25 mm with no yolk sac and no fetal pole, is a confident diagnosis of anembryonic pregnancy.